Hello, streaming fans. Today we're cutting straight to the chase with the most common IPTV Smarters Pro issues on Firestick and exactly how to fix them in 2025. If you're struggling with freezing, buffering, or complete app failure, this is the definitive guide you've been searching for. Before we dive in, take a second to hit that thumbs up button. It truly helps the channel reach more people who need these solutions. And if you're new here, subscribe for weekly IPTV optimization tips that you won't find anywhere else. Problem 1. Expired IPTV subscription. One of the most common issues I see in comments every single day is people trying to troubleshoot IPTV Smarters Pro when their actual subscription has expired. It happens to everyone, myself included, last month when I completely forgot my renewal date. The fix: open Smarters Pro on your Fire Stick. Go to Settings, Manage User. Select your current profile and check the expiration date. If expired, remove the old account by selecting Delete User. Add your renewed subscription by selecting Add User and entering your fresh credentials. Pro tip: set a calendar reminder 3 days before your service expires to avoid any streaming interruptions. Problem 2. Cache overload and app corruption. After extensive testing on multiple Firestick models, I've discovered that Smarters Pro tends to accumulate cache data much faster than other streaming apps. When this happens, you'll notice delayed loading, freezing during playback, or the app crashing completely. The fix: from your Firestick home screen, go to Settings. Select Applications, Manage Installed Applications. Find and select IPTV Smarters Pro. Click Clear Cache first. This preserves your login info. If problems persist, select Clear Data, Note. You'll need to log in again. For persistent issues, uninstall completely and reinstall a fresh copy. I personally perform this maintenance every 2 weeks for optimal performance, even marking it on my calendar. Problem 3. Network connection issues. Here's something most tutorials don't tell you: the Firestick's Wi-Fi antenna is notoriously sensitive to interference, especially in homes with multiple walls between your router and device. When streaming high-quality IPTV content, a stable connection is absolutely critical. The fix: check your internet speed directly on the Firestick, aim for at least 25 Mbps for HD content. Move your router closer to your Firestick if possible. Consider using an Ethernet adapter for your Firestick, $15 on Amazon. Use a quality VPN service. I've tested NordVPN and ExpressVPN extensively with Smarters Pro. In Smarters Pro settings, reduce stream quality if needed. Settings: player default video quality. In my living room setup, switching to a wired connection eliminated 95% of buffering issues instantly. Problem 4. Outdated app version. Firestick doesn't always auto-update apps efficiently, and Smarters Pro regularly releases fixes for compatibility with various IPTV services. The fix: press and hold the home button on your Firestick remote. Select Apps. Find IPTV Smarters Pro. Check if update appears. If so, update immediately. If no update is available through Amazon, consider sideloading the latest version tutorial available on my channel. Problem 5. Hardware limitations and overheating. Something often overlooked: Firesticks can overheat during extended streaming sessions, especially the older models. When this happens, performance degrades dramatically. The fix: ensure your Firestick isn't crammed in a tight space behind your TV. Consider a USB-powered fan specifically designed for streaming devices, $10 online. Close other apps running in the background, double-press the home button. Restart your Firestick weekly. Settings: My Fire TV Restart. Bonus tip for new users: if you're completely new to IPTV Smarters Pro, the interface can seem overwhelming at first. Before assuming there's a technical problem, check out my comprehensive setup guide linked in the description, where I walk through every setting and feature step by step. That's it. These solutions have solved Smarters Pro issues for thousands of viewers in my community. If you're still experiencing problems after trying these fixes, drop a comment with specific details about your setup, and I'll personally help troubleshoot. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell for more IPTV optimization guides specifically for Firestick users. Next week, I'm sharing my secret settings for eliminating buffering completely. You won't want to miss it.